was never gonna hear your voice again.
You, Doc.